I shown you that I would draw space guys, spacemen, space aliens, something from outer space? Not sure. Just trying to practice. Let's see what happens. Day. this will bring me riches back home, he thinks. Something with antennas anyway. Or are they gonna be eyeballs? Who knows what's going on, but it's definitely not human, I don't think. Why am I picturing like big crazy smiles and teeth? No. antenna. And a pilot, probably. And probably somebody who looks exactly like him. Now what? I think we need another planet. Where should we put it? We can do one here. Theater. Put some pools. And then what? I think it's obviously time to do a space dragon. I can only imagine space dragons. Would they need eyes? I don't know. They'd have to be able to live in the vacuum. Sure how that would work. I don't know much about space other than what you hear on TV and stuff. I don't think you can really experience anything until you experience it. You wouldn't need arms or anything, but maybe you would need extra sensory perception to figure out if you're going through any gases that you would find nourishing for your particular. What else do we have in space? Cool. What's in the bottom of that asteroid? We don't know. When will we find out? Okay, my asteroid's looking weird, but that's alright. Because Mr. Man's coming. Check it out. Space travel and stuff. Are we going to be able to check out the asteroids? Graved in an old mountain top, and you've just landed. Just kind of like overwhelmed. You're not alone though. Gotta have somebody there with you. It's not like you can just walk in though. Minnow. There's a massive door in the way. What else should we draw? How about some satellites? But we do that guy in perspective. Charlie said enough, he's out. I'm online so I can like show you other things. Like Charlie, he's such a cutie. Imagine that, like totally being in like the vacuum of space. a lot of eyes. Do another version of this guy just floating in a different way. Technology that he has. Nothing's gonna happen to him, that's bad. Just calls it in. If he has to go to the bathroom, they're all equipped for that. I still like this guy. I'd like to give him some color. I don't know. I'm thinking like blue or green. What about blue with this green? Thank you. bless you some stars, especially in outer space. Spaceship scene. Charlie's in deep sleep, breathing heavily. Must be nice. Disengage the particles, and the other one would be to collect. I hear Charlie snoring. Okay. Well, I think before we do that, because I'm meandering all over the place, because that's life. Green with vegetation, we do fiber blended with a lot of algae. Let's do something more character-based, like, don't step on that, you don't know what it is, in cartoon. Okay. This explorer was on the planet of Mirasab. His partner is like stop, watch where you're going, you ding dong. He almost stepped on that. Super deadly plant. That could have totally see if I can notice it. You can see it. There we go. You almost stepped on that super deadly plant. That would have killed both of us. His partner saved his life by pulling him back at the last second. How long have I been going? Let me see here. 7 minutes, I gotta get to bed. That was one long. I gotta do some landscape stuff here though. Obviously. They're exploring the planet. And came across some very interesting geological formations. But they didn't know quite what they were. Somebody on the team is very headstrong and rushes into things without thinking, and the other one so was trying to stop them from making foolish and irrational decisions, but there's no stopping us. Adventure. I'm going to bed now. After I do, a happy little stunner, of course. Let's see now. We got blue. We got green. We got more blue. I'm thinking. Some blue.